为了仁顿的荣誉，老子今天这条命交给你了。
想到你了吧？奶奶，以后别再堵车了，好吧？哈哈哈哈哈！啊
，Shut down, Carlos. To come $250K, worth it.
你是头，你说值，他就值。哈哈哈哈哈！Watch
out!
Quinlan has announced today that an oil reserve worth billions was recently discovered in the Molo Valley region, roughly 100 kilometers north of the already operational number 2 well.
目前中国夏华油气公司与美国艾梅克石油公司的工程师已经介入二次勘探，为稍后即将召开的双方竞标做准备。
I'm sorry.
好痛啊！你是中国人啊？对不起啊，要不然……Never
mind. I'm running late for an interview. I don't have time for your slow hands. Thank you.
Hey.
Captain D, any truth to the rumors that the terrorist groups are threatening to attack if the government doesn't stop the
payment
process?
Wait,
Captain,
we're from China Daily. Can you,
Mr. Luzumi, come here. Okay, everybody. This is Mr. Luzumi, our security expert from China. He is very experienced and respected. With this man here, our work will be like work in the park. He will answer your question.
Mr. Liu, can you
Mr. Liu, can you answer me the question?
Excuse me.
Mr. Liu, 子明先生你好，我是矿浪新闻网的记者莫白。针对这次的勘探事件，你有什么应对措施吗？
你刚才好凶啊。
对不起啊。
没关系。
子明先生，
Miss Lu。Please.
Leo.
Miss Lu. Time to go.
Leo, 你没死啊？
没想到，真的是你。
你怎么不联系我？我一直在找你啊。
莱昂，你怎么会这样？发生了什么事
？Let's go, Mr. Lu. We don't have time.
给我你的联系方式，任务完成之后我来找你。
Thank you for coming.
Excuse me.
Mr. Liu.
Hi, 你好，我的老朋友。
谢谢你们。
见到你特别的开心。啊，谢谢。
非常开心。
我也很开心，看到你们这么大的变
Mr. Lu, I know about you. The flying sniper. There should be a prize for what you do. You are legend. A real artist.
Don't show so much betel nut. You have too much energy.
Have you confirmed the status of your man?
All units, report your status.
Copy, copy.
All clear. All clear, stand by.
Situation normal. We have men at all key points.Whoa! Teabag or ass shape. I know you see the ass down there. I like big teas, girl. Yeah! So serious.
Well, hello everyone. We are happy to see you. I'm here to represent Kunlun government. We would like to thank China Xiahua Energy for helping our country grow its energy industry.
Kunlun girls are awesome. Don't you think?
I think this topic is not appropriate.
Take easy, Mr. Lu. This is not a war.
For me, every job is a war.
Someone went down to control that girl.
Which one?
Red girl. She's helping the terrorists.
You.
Shot an official. It's chaos.
现场发生了枪击事件，有昆朗官员中枪倒地，目前伤势不明。目击者称，暗杀嫌疑人负伤逃入了丛林，军方正在展开追捕。
Chinese men in his 30s. Fury on the side was spotted and fired. He's about 12 feet in the valley.
枪手很可能是伪装业的军事训练，希望在稍后的袭击枪作为作案工具。现场目前尚未发现其他嫌疑人。
Over there!
Wait! Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Where are you guys?
We have confirmed the identity of the shooter. He is Lu Zimi, the Chinese security expert. The victim was an important member of the Kunlun government, and we believe he was supported by Chinese interests.
Stand by!
Zimi is innocent!
Here!
It's a setup!
Here!
Okay. Sit down, please. Sit down, please. Let's continue.
我还第一次见有人想用树皮磨断绳子。
Hey, what do you want? I'm just nobody.Let me go, please. I promise, I won't say anything.
既然你长着一张中国人的脸，我觉得你还是讲中国话比较合适。
啊，对对对，我爸妈都是中国人，我就是生长在这儿罢了。其实我特别爱我的祖国。
来吧，尝尝咱们中国式烧烤。
蛇！
如果我是你啊，就坐回来火堆旁，吃点东西。夜晚的森林可不是你想象的那样。
我就是来拿相机的。
Mr. Anderson, I'd like to make friends with a man like you. Cheers.
Just 3 million.
Mr. Anderson, it seems we're short. Can you please explain?
Captain, it's easy.This project has not been secured yet. We have to wait until we sign the contract, and then I'll give you the remaining 2 million, okay?
Xiahua is dirty. They sent Lu Zimin to kill all officials. The project can only be used. Is it necessary to wait for the contract?
I understand, Captain. But Lu Zimin got away. What if, because of that, some problems occurred along the road? Tell me.
I must remind you, Mr. Anderson. This is my kingdom. No one escapes, and no one questions. The king.
My dear Captain, you misunderstood me. I am here to help. This is Kyla. I brought her here to track down our Chinese friend. And she's perfectly built for this task.
哼 ，Really?
Yeah.
哇 ，Nice girl. So beautiful. 嗯？
嗯 ？Captain, Leon is here.
Have you forgotten who saved your life? I'm very disappointed in you!
Captain, he was my partner. I know him. There is no way he did this.
If I say he's the killer,He's a killer.
I see, Captain.
Good. I know he was your partner. Let's talk later.
吃点吧，这家伙可爱吃这个了。怎么不饿？
我不吃凶手的东西。你为什么这么做？
因为我饿呀。
我不是问这个，我问你为什么杀了那个昆朗的官员。
他不是我杀的。
凶手都不会承认自己是凶手。
喝点吧。嗯。
那，你这什么呀？这么难喝。
就这茶，就地取材，清热解毒，喝了吧，对你有好处。
那是什么呀？
那是我的袜子。
你给我喝你袜子里的水。
对呀、啊，野外的水必须要经过过滤，况且它是纯棉的。
你太过分了！
在这别动。
今晚你就睡这儿。那你呢？你的确不太像杀人凶手。我跟你说话呢，真没礼貌。长得帅了不起啊？叫什么？
500 meters.
9 o'clock.
Captain.
...没有威胁了。这是战场，你不杀了他，等他有机会的时候，他就会杀了你。算了吧。
安全。
我们必须得找人帮忙，我们找地上校，我之前采访过他，跟他关系挺好的，我说的话他一定会相信的。
你从哪儿过来的？
我从哪儿过来不重要，重要的是我要带你去见地上校，把话跟他说清楚。
那是我做的伪装。
伪装？什么伪装？哎呀，你别管什么伪装，现在我相信你不是凶手了，这中间一定有误会，你放心，我会替你跟他解释清楚的。
你说完了？
说完了。
我走，你留下，一会儿搜索队就能找到你了，不要跟着我了。
哎，陆子明，你不能把我一个人丢在这儿，我真想帮你嘛。哎，陆子明，陆子明，哎，你没事吧？
公司已经完全处于半出局状态，这不单会让下华公司损失此次项目，也会影响其在东南亚地区的商誉。而此前闯入了发布会现场，声称军方对陆子明指控是阴谋的美籍男子莱昂·米勒，目前已被以扰乱公众治安等罪名控制，随后将会面临着被驱逐出境。
没有急救包，我得带你去医院，你这会死的。
来不及了，这里有救吗？
救？啊，有。红的、啤的、白的，你要喝哪个？
镊子、镜子。
你要自己取子弹吗？
位置有点深，你帮我。
我不行，我不行，我不会。
快！
我就知道，凶手不是你。
Where is he?
Who? No one else here.
Don't play. What's that, Lu Zimi?
He's not a killer. I have proof. Look.
Bring me the proof. Clean up everything else.
Roger.
What did he say?
He said,
"You know too much. You have to die."
What?
Sorry. The captain pays dollars.
It's done.
Are you with Captain D too?
No.
I see. You're with them. I'm taking you to the Kunlan government. Drop your gun.
我要把照片公布出去，让大家都知道真相。
应该是狄上校收了艾米克的钱，想要让夏华公司在竞标中出局。现在有了这些证据，他们的阴谋就不会得逞了。明天我就离开昆仑，我走之前你帮我把资料送给一个人，他知道该怎么做。
The key suspects involved in the murder have been named as Chinese national Ziming Lu and a local resident of Chinese descent, Bai Mo. The wanted pair are on the run and believed to be armed and dangerous. Authorities urge the public to remain vigilant and report any suspected sightings to the police immediately.
Luzumi is gone. Happy now?
What are you looking at? Mind your business.
You know here. What else you can do?
Like you said, I know him. I'm sure he'll come to find me. And when he does, I'll keep my promise to the captain.
搞得不干净，不要停，赶紧离开。
Keep going。
现在我不方便来接货，
你可以送过来吗？
对不起，我们不提供送货，还是你亲自到店里来拿吧。
行，
那我比伟指点家里人，你也知道我买渔具已经花了很多很多钱了，我不想让家里人知道我乱花钱。
Rooftop across the street。
你现在在店里吗？
Go goMove.
我还有两件货物要送，我不在店里。
那你告诉我一个出货的时间和地点，我去找你。
12:45，
我在阿南达寺大殿的门口等你。
I told you you couldn't catch.
What?
I'll catch you, piece of shit! After all this fucking mess, I'm gonna do things my way, alone!
Fuck you. Captain.Trust me.
I only want results.
Yes, sir.
是没变，
对不起，把你给卷进来了。
啊，你少来这套，换作是我，你也会这么做的。
Shit, it's not here.
这卡里是这个事情的真相，帮我把它公布出去。这20万美金是上次任务的酬金。
这钱来的有点晚。
是因为那次的爆炸吗？
你跟我走，我帮你找一个安全的地方。
我不想再连累你。今天晚上，我就会离开这个国家。
子明，
rocked capital city of Kunlang at 1 p.m. yesterday. According to witness reports, the man responsible for the blast is murder suspect Zi Ming Lu, a Chinese. His alleged accomplice is Bai Mo, a Kunlang native of Chinese ethnicity. The pair are believed to be traveling together and were last seen in the city around 10 p.m. Authorities are unsure of their whereabouts.
联系这个号码，会有人为你安排好一切，并送你离开的。
为什么你又要丢下我？我在这里没有亲人，我父母早就不在了，现在我也被通缉了。我不想一个人逃亡一辈子。你跟我一起走吧，好不好？
我不能走。作为一个中国人，我绝对不能背这个黑锅，更不能让我的兄弟白白为我送死。
我也是中国人，作为一名记者，我更有责任把真相告诉大家。你别想丢下我。
你不怕死吗？
你怕吗？
记住，下次开枪前要先打开保险。
墓具内有四名尸鬼，屋顶上有一个。
陆子明，
这件事情结束之后，你有什么打算啊？
专注点，做好你的观测。
Yes, sir. 3点钟方向有人。你的9点钟方向有士兵过来了。
What do you want?
You know what I want.
There is safe. 1349. Take everything and go. This is over. Fine.I will give you 3 million more. That's more than you can spend in this life and the next.
The money is attractive, but you should know what I really want. Three. too.
What?
Todos, family, from the Americas.
Captain,
I think the Chinese company is better suited for this project for its quality, speed, and other aspects.
I don't think so. I like the Americans more. His money will make you very comfortable in retirement.
Listen to me.
You sold out your own country. You should be punished by your own justice system.
But you killed my brother.
Your brother?
Leo Miller.
举手，给我炸弹。 这个狙击手定死了，无法离开这里。
那我该怎么做？
子弹是从对面山上射过来的，在你的四点钟方向，你从后面绕过去，不要惊动他。
好。
这是怎么回事？这一切都是你计划的。
对。
你在这里，你有机会杀了我的。
杀了你，你就不会为我报仇了。
你利用我，
算是将计就计吧。这个成语是你教给我的。
你为什么这么做？
里面有很多很多钱。
钱？我们可是曾经一起出生入死的兄弟。
You're so naive.
Everything has a price, even brotherhood. It was so much money, how could I say no?
You feel sorry because I saved your life and it destroyed mine. But I don't need your pity. You owe me.
Thank you.
now it's time to pay what you owe me. You will die, rest in peace, knowing that I will enjoy the next half of my life with this money.
所以，你要杀了我灭口。
I don't have a choice.
雷奥，你变了。变了，我都不认识你了。
子明，我找到了，有一辆车停在那里。
现在，你可以开枪了。
子明，你车上根本就没有人，那是狙击枪自己在开枪。
他用的是遥控狙击系统，
我们必须先封住他的眼，
打爆他枪上的目镜。我教你的东西没忘吧？
嗯。现在注意距离，风速，
屏住呼吸，然后射击。再来一次，他不会移动，就当是在打靶。
我打中了，
趴着别动。
现在该怎么办？
向你两点钟方向移动，不要露头，听我口令，往天上开枪。开枪！
小心身体。
交给我的东西我全都还给你了，从此以后我们两不相见。
子明，像我们这样的人没有孙子，但我第一次见到你的时候我就知道我们是同一种人，你早晚也会像我这样子的，人为财死，鸟为食亡，所以你知道我想要干什么。
兄弟情义，我和你不是同一类人。你好自为之吧。
Thank you.
大哥，
这上面俩中国人啥意思啊？
这上面说啊，困朗官员遭暗杀那是预谋，第一上校收受美国公司巨额贿赂，这两个年轻人是被冤枉的，最后啊，中国下华公司拿到了石油开采权。
大哥，你看。